Do you have a gift table?
No.
What do you mean, no?
Well, because I thought once the kids came and all took their drinks, then we could use this over here.
Well, I'm going to put it right here.
For my mom and I, planning parties is our tradition together. I wouldn't plan a party without her. She wouldn't plan a party without me. We probably have somewhere between 10 to 15 parties a year. We don't really do anything small. And there's been times when we've said, we got to stop. This is now out of control. But we don't stop. Okay, so everyone has a towel close by. Put it down on the ground. Cool? Today is my youngest daughter, Sia's 7th birthday, and we, as usual, have gone completely over the top.
All right, are we ready? Full party!
My mom and I are always planning a party. And now that my mom is gonna be turning 65, she has her heart set on throwing her birthday party at a funeral home.
I wanna do this for your funeral.
For my funeral?
I think we should have a foam funeral.
No!
I'm throwing myself a living funeral birthday party.
So here's how this whole funeral party came about. I had told my mom that when she does pass away, I would like to decorate the funeral home and all the holidays in honor of her.
And then I thought, she can't decorate this party without me. We do every party together. This is gonna be the most important party of my life, the last ones. I wanna see what it's about and I wanna be a part of it. I'm trying to get the effect of everything. You know, what it would be like to be at my funeral, but yet not sad that I'm dead, but, you know, say some nice things about me or maybe not so nice things about me and just have fun with it. I think it's a completely different idea and I'm kind of anxious to see how it goes.
Hey!
Hey!
How cute is this?
What's up?
Looks so cute. It's just how, Mom, maybe you should have a foam funeral.
No.
Foam party funeral.
I don't want a foam funeral.
Are we still talking about this?
Yeah.
Yes. What is the problem? I just want to get this planned and over with, and I want to have, like, a mock funeral.
A funeral birthday party.
Right. I want to make sure you guys don't go off the beaten path when I die and do something traditional. And we could get a bar and have a bartender, and I could pop out of the coffin.
Okay.
You're going to pop out of the coffin?
No, I'm completely against her doing that.
Only my mom and sister would plan a birthday party slash funeral. Only them. I don't know anybody else that would do that and think that that's normal, because it's not. And they think it's funny, which I don't think it's so funny.
Wow, look at this chaos.
Wow, can you believe this?
Hey, babe, wait, 1 second.
Where am I putting these?
Right on this table.
What's on?
Should I have pizza at my funeral?
What? Again with this? You know, I think the funeral party is the craziest thing. I mean, it's just nuts. Like, who talks about this stuff?
There's
like,
actually a movie about somebody that did this.
It's not for me. I would not plan a party about my death. That's just me.
Well, sorry. That's because I'm more fun than you.
Maybe you are, but at the same time, it's sick.
This is one thing that's inevitably gonna happen.
Is this why you wanna have a living funeral party?
No, this is not why. Do you want me to tell you why? I wasn't even gonna tell you why. My grandmother died at 68 years old.
Yeah.
Then my mother died at 68 years old.
Did she?
Yes. And now that I'm thinking, oh, I'm turning 65, I'm thinking, wow, what if it's a thing?
Great, now you told me that? Now I'm gonna be worried about you dying at 68 and me dying at 68.
Right, and I thought the same thing. So I thought this might be the time to throw the party because who knows if I'll make it. Maybe I'll die at 68.
Probably shouldn't have told me this.
Oh my God.
How do you do this? What, do I cut this off?
It's like big cake. There you go, cutie.
Ma, come here and help me. Where the hell did Mom go?
She's resting.
Here you go, you guys.
Thank you so much.
Yes, of course.
Be safe, say thank you.
Would you look at Mom? I mean, what's with her today?
Japan's Day have a funeral.
I mean, she looks like it. I've never seen her pass out at a party. What is going on with her?
I don't know.
She's telling me she's gonna die at 68. Now I see her falling asleep at a birthday party, which she never, ever does. I mean, do I need to be concerned here or what? You know, not for nothing, but while Mom's taking a snooze, does she need to, like, go see a doctor? Like, what's with her? She's like,
I don't know.
Falling asleep. She's not like her.
I know.
I mean, I don't know what we're really going to do about this funeral party.
I don't know either. And I know she wants it to be, like, happy when she dies, finally. But, like, are we really going to plan for that?
I know, but I don't think Mom's going to stop until she gets what she wants. Originally, she wanted to go to a roller rink. I was like, oh, that sounds like fun. Yeah. Now she's turning it into planning, like, this whole, you know.
Yeah.
It's an eerie feeling. And, like, just brings you back to, like, everything
brings
with
it back
Dad.
Right. And I don't know if I want to do that all again.
You know, I lost my dad at a very young age. To me, 76 is young. And my mom talking about her dying by 68, I seriously can't even imagine losing her before 70, because 76 seems so young.
What are we gonna do, get like a coffin? Don't cry.
She's just like my dad.
I know.
And what makes me more upset than anything is that.
The kids.
My kids are with Dad. You know, so it's like, I know she wants to make everything light, and I'm always just supposed to be whatever, but... And it was really, really hard.
I know.
And I don't want to, like, go back down that road, you know?
I get it.
I don't think I'm that comfortable planning Mom's funeral.
No.
As she wants me to be.
No.
She doesn't realize how hard it is to actually think about that. My mom keeps talking about wanting to plan her funeral, her last party. I'm like, last party? What? We got like a million more parties to go here, lady. Like, what are you talking about? So in my head, I'm thinking, you want to plan your last party? What, is there something you're not like telling me? But I can't say that to her. Those words can't come out of my mouth, because I can't handle the answer. My mom always made a joke saying if she can't wear her high heels, like, her life is over. It's like I'm scared one day to pick her up and her not be in her heels. I know what that would mean if I ever pulled up and she wasn't wearing some ridiculous flamboyant outfit with heels on. It would mean like something's seriously wrong, or she's given up because she's not gonna go on looking like Kathy. So it's very scary.